A tanker accident shuts down I-75. It happened around 5:45 this morning and shut down I-75 from Clark Road northbound to Fruitville Road in Sarasota. It was due to a fully loaded tanker truck on its side in a ditch leaking gasoline. Firefighters were pouring foam onto the gas in the ditch and were pouring water on the tanker to keep it from catching fire. The accident left two people injured. We'll have more on this developing story as it becomes available.